Alright guys, so this next 6 minute video is basically what I go through at my job. I'm gonna go ahead and call it Walmart Chronicles. So hopefully y'all enjoy this. If so, I'm gonna be making more videos. It's not just gonna be on Walmart. So yeah, hopefully you enjoy this next 6 minute video. And let me know how you feel about it.
So this is how I know either I work a little too much or I'm always at Walmart and constantly on self-checkout, because I woke up this morning and I was in and out, you know, I wasn't really fully awake. I look at my brother and I say, "Hey, tell the guy behind you forgot to pay." Really? Really? Walmart customers ask the stupidest questions. I'm wearing a neon fucking yellow vest. And they ask, "Do you work at Walmart?" Not only that, they have no common sense, okay? There's no fucking buggies or carts, whatever the fuck you want to call them. It's packed. Lines are like out the ass. And they come up to you and ask you, "Why did I have to park way down there by McDonald's?" Well, could you find a parking spot? So then you also have those customers that won't let you bag properly because they want to keep spinning the fucking bag carousel that gets a toy. And then sit there and tell you, "Hey, can you put another item in this bag because there's only one?" Well, let me tell you something. If you let me bag properly, you wouldn't be asking me. I know how to do my job. So, the way I work is I'm trying to get customers out of here as fast as I can because I don't want to be here as much as they don't want to be here. I don't want to see their face as much as they don't want to see my face. So, yesterday I had a lady, right? And I'm checking her out, but I'm going like really fast. So this is what she says as she's walking away. "Pinche vieja culera, no me dejaba meter una bolsa al carrito cuando ya tenía la otra lista, no me dejaba." Look, bitch, I'm trying to get you out of here as fast as I can. I don't want to see you. I don't want to deal with you. So people always say, "Oh, well, you're a cashier. It's easy. All you do is just stand there and scan people's stuff." Let me tell you something. Yeah, cashiering could be easy. Yeah, you are standing there. But keep in mind, you're standing there 7.5 hours out of your whole day. You don't sit down at one moment. Maybe on your 15-minute break, you get two of those and you get an hour lunch, which brings you down to 7.5 because you get scheduled for 9 hours. Okay? Yeah. A cashier, it could be easy. But here at Wally World, there's never a dull moment. Believe me, it is stressful as shit. Never a dull moment here at Wally World. But I enjoy my job. I am tired as hell. And I gotta go back into Wally World for a 9-hour shift. Sorry, let me rephrase that. 8-hour shift. Oh, do not get me started on the families that come in as a group. You got 15 motherfuckers standing in the self-checkout line. And you're stressing the fuck out. Because even though you're running 11 registers, 12 including yours, even though you're running those, you feel like all hell broke loose. Because there's a fucking line, right? And you tell that one person, "You can go ahead and go to that corner one on the left." And then boom, you turn around and there's no line. Like, what the fuck happened to my line? You look over to that one on the left, and there's a bunch of them motherfuckers there.
of vodka.
So, I got off at 11 last night. Okay, correction, 11:04. And I'm already headed back to work, what the fuck? So, we woke up late as fuck. Because usually my grandma wakes us up and it's like 8:23 and we woke up at 8:16. I don't know where my grandma's at, okay? I'm about to call my grandpa. Maybe he knows.
What's up, guys? Hope you enjoyed that video. There will be more, and believe me, I will get better at it. And it's bipolar here in Texas.